Hello, good night. My name is Edison. In this video, I will tell you about an uncomfortable situation. Well, I had an uncomfortable situation when I had my prosthesis support for architecture bachelor in the university. It was the day of my presentation in the university, and I told my dad to take me because I had not slept for 2 nights. And at the moment, I felt too tired and I could not drive there. I had to leave the seat back to put my two models in the minivan. We were going to the university, when we crossed it by breakwater, the back seat fell and crashed my two models. And at the moment, I wanted to return to my house, not present anything. I felt that my hard work by nights, days did not help at all. When I arrived at the university, my friend and some teachers that I meet encouraged me. This is helped me definitely. Fortunately, the advisors understood my situation and my accident and checked only my plans and photographs of my model. After then, I felt happy, because I approved, but with anger because I had to do my model again for the final presentation. Thank you.